From the News 13 digital desk, booking records show a man accused of murder is out of jail on a $250,000 bond. The Darlington County Sheriff's Office charged Jelanta Bacote with murder and armed robbery in connection with the death of Willie Jackson. He died in an armed robbery in April 2020 at a home on Old Timers Court in the Oates community. Bacote is one of four people charged in connection with the case.